Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be talking about rice water, its amazing benefits and how to prepare it. Keep watching. I'll use the following: rice, a bowl and some water. So the first step, I'll rinse the rice to remove all the impurities and dirt. I'll then drain off all the dirty water. After that, I'll add some water to the already washed rice. I'll then rub the grains using my palm, as you can see, for about 5 minutes. I'll now leave the mixture to stay for about 30 minutes to completely soak the minerals from the rice. After 30 minutes, I'll continue rubbing the rice again for 5 minutes, and this time you can see the water is turning cloudy, and that's a sign that the mixture is ready. I'll advise anyone to use this water because it has so many benefits. This water has amino acids which strengthens the roots and adds volume to the hair. Rice water can also be used to rinse the hair, for scalp treatment, and also for deep conditioning. You can spray it to your protective hairstyle to prevent dandruff and also grow your hairline. Currently I'm using it to grow my hairline and it has really worked for me, so I hope it will work for you too. Make sure you watch the video to the end and don't forget to check the description box because I'll be sharing all the benefits there. So you can now sieve your rice and store it in your refrigerator. Make sure you use a container that has a lid. The water can be stored in your fridge for up to 1 week, so make sure you use it within that time. This is our final product. I hope you guys have learned something. So if you did, don't forget to share your views at the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel if you're new, and until next time, bye!